was more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program dismissed by 3 administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
Oh, shit.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
He went for it. Dude, this is fire. I mean, I haven't played this shit since I was, like, a young. I never understood what was going on fully, or I just didn't remember.
Bit of a hike to the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Seems like a nice day for a walk. Look at that. Beautiful. And yes, I have turned the subtitles on now. I realized after recording the first 4 episodes at once that that might be helpful. So, here we are.
Spirit inbound.
Wow. I like that. I might have forgotten the controls a little bit, and it has actually been a fat minute. Ooh. That's all right. Oh. That was awkward. I like that I have the whole squad with me here. Whoops. Ooh, yes, please.
Flight control this way. They're expecting you.
Flight control.
Said yes to this.
Well, some plans are too good to say no.
Let's get that saber airborne before he changes his mind.
We've got a wraith on the lower platform.
Controls right through that door, Commander.
You mean this one? Oh. Yes, please. What you doing in here with this guy?
George, six, get to the Saber before the Covenant wreck it.
What about you and Kat?
June's on his way with a Falcon. We'll exfil after you launch.
Alright, bet.
You heard it, Six. Let's go.
Launch team. Saber is prepped and ready for launch.
Thank you, Marie. Let's hop in. I cracked myself up.
Second stage ignition confirmed.
There's a hurricane down there. Very topical. And God, is that pretty. What is that, magnetic field? No, I wouldn't be that. Look at all that. That's beautiful. Dude, send me into space. Alright.
Whee!
Hey, what's going on?
Understood, Colonel. Noble Six, these sabers have been customized for orbital defense. You may need to get reacquainted. Rendezvous at Anchor 9 with Frigate Savannah and the other sabers as soon as you're ready. Holland out.
Okay. Yeah, I got that. Okay. LD? Oh! I like that. Where the enemies at? Yep. We're docking. Oh my.
I'm out here, Six.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec re-entry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
We did it. Where is he going?
Max Sabadov Siba.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sort this, sector 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Wolsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, 290. Need to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette. Have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
That's badass.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Oh, shit. Okay. Wait, you want me to board it? Alright. No problem. See, I like that. I fuck with this heavy. Send me into space, bro. Put me on the force. And the horse you flew in on. Oh! And permanently disable that cruiser's communications. As soon as good thing I got these. The Corvette can't squawk, we'll initiate uppercut phase 2. Alright. Let's do it. Oh. Well, coming in for a landing. Thought I would have assassinated him. Oh. Damn it. Okay. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, there we go. Hell yeah.
Calling to Savannah. Enemy comm relay is now offline.
Copy that. Halting countermeasures, diverting all power and personnel.
I'm assuming it's this way.
All right, Noble. Let's get that slipspace bomb on board. Six, head for the hangar.
Yes, sir. What's up, buddy? No. There is no escape from me.
Affirmative. On approach.
Were these the grunt special forces? Got shields and shit? Ah! Serpentine. Come this way, buddy. Aw. You should get in front of a power cell. I think that'd be really awesome. Alright, well, no.
Six, go for those shield controls. I need in.
Got it. No problem. Oh. Zero gravity's off. Whatever. Let's go, baby.
Send those fuckers into the stratosphere.
Get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Where do we go?
Noble Six, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav.
Oh.
Got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
That is pretty smart. Forgot the grenade button for a second there. You weren't gonna tell him that we were in, so we could disengage? That's fucked up. Fuck you. Damn! Yeah, they're cooked. Fuck. That sucks.
Let's clear it out.
We salute you, crew of the Savannah. Alright. Haha, Spec Ops. Not anymore, buddy. General, huh? Oh shit, you got some shield power on you, don't you? Don't you? Hold up. Hey, I'm playing. Absolutely obliterated for no reason.
Move, Lieutenant. Put that Corvette on a refueling track to the supercarrier.
Yes.
Well done, Noble Six. Uppercut initiated. Corvette is underway.
Six, our ride out of here is taking heavy fire. Get back to the hangar.
You got it. You guys can handle that. Pretty cool mission so far, I must say.
Covenant.
would seem that you are. Oh! Almost punched that fucking fuel or energy cell, whatever the fuck that is. I think those explode. This dude is getting a little funky. Wow. Boom. Defend the bomb. Okay. I'm gonna actually pull up in here and get these needle rifles then. In that case. And then pull up behind these guys. See that little foot? This music's really smorkly, dude. Bow, bow, bow. Smorkly. He's dead, okay. So we're gonna go over here, I guess. Oh, that door's opening from when this guy up here moves down that ramp. That's cool. Next. Oh, okay. I guess that's a movement path you could take, yeah. What do you mean nothing to report? We're on a fucking enemy super carrier. Okay. What's up?
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with the Covenant super carrier. 76 seconds to end point.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and our thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
Oh.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We will make it sooner or later.
George.
Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen, Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this.
Oh my god. He just fucking... He just... No.
Tell him to make it count.
George, no. Oh my god. That's our buddy. But you know what? He's gonna do us proud. Check this shit out. Yeah. Oh shit. That is fucking awesome. What a hell of a way to go out, for real. Giga Chad. Camera angle dynamics are cool too. But now we are just falling.
Space rupture detected.
Gamma station control, reading multiple pings below the orbital defense.
Slip space rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomaly too. Are you reading it?
Oh, fuck.
Slip space
rupture
detected.
Oh, we pissed him off. Oh, we pissed him off, dude. Oh, shit. If those were all super carriers, then I think we're fucked. But we already knew that. All we can do is take out as many of them as we can with us.